everybody can play. You know, everybody has a certain level of skill and ability to play the game. So you think you can come over there and think, you know, I'm whoever I am, I'm from this school, I'm going to Belgian Lane, and I come over there and kill it. But it's not that easy. Everybody plays and everybody puts that effort in. So you got to realize that as good as you think you are, there's probably 1,000 other people that's just as good or better than you trying to get to the place that you got to get. So you got to continue to get better every year and every day. It's difficult. It's all about time management. You have to make sacrifices. You know, you might want to go home after practice and play video games, but you can't. You got to make that decision to go stay. So it's about just managing your time well. Especially in college, it's like your whole day is basically taken. You go to classes through the day, and then you have practice at the evening or the night. And then your coaches will have a study session set up for you, where you have a training table where you have to eat. So it's a lot of time on your day where you're not have a lot of free time. So you just gotta make the most of your time and take advantage of all your opportunities. And in saying that, being on the basketball team, you have a lot of support. So if you need tutors, you can go to your coach and say, I need tutors. So it's not like you're out there by yourself. You have a lot of support. You gotta take advantage of it and manage your time well. You have to make sacrifices on things, what's important and what's not important. Is it important for you to, you know, go out to the party that night, or is it important for you to get this paper due? Is it important for you to go chill with your girlfriend, or is it important for you to go study? So you just got to make those decisions of what's important and what's going to continue to get me going in the right direction. Well, I mean, it was always a goal of mine since I started playing. So, I mean, I always had the support of my parents. They allowed me to travel in the summer to the AAU trips. They always, you know, made sure I had, you know, everything that I needed, and they could provide for me and gave me support to, you know, play and do whatever I wanted to do as far as playing. So, I mean, they gave me a lot of help doing things. But it was always one of my internal goals, just to try to play at that highest level. I knew I had the ability, but I knew I had to work hard and have the right, you know, luck and opportunity to be able to do it. My career is, I've been kind of the underdog the whole time. I never was the McDonald's All-American or, you know, the top 20 rated player or anything like that. I always had opportunities where I had to continue to prove myself over and over again. So it wasn't a situation where I would come into college and I was starting right away, or I would come to high school and I'm the man on campus. So you just have to, I always had to prove myself. Even though when you say, look, if I had your height, I know a lot of people say, if I had your height, I'd be in the NBA. I know a lot of people walk up to me and say, boy, you ain't playing ball. If I had your height, I'd be there. But it takes more than that. It takes more than height, it takes ability. It takes being able to work well together as a team, being coachable, and being a professional team.